our relationship with the region's transportation issues is in its entirety. So we're a 48-state carrier, and which means we're going to run on almost every road available. We need to improve the size of our roadways. For example, in the state of Oregon, we have two major north-south thoroughfares, I-5 corridor, the 97 corridor. Compare the two. Go drive them. 97 is so antiquated versus the I-5 corridor. It's crazy.